My friend.
My teacher.
My sister.
My second mother.
My Rebbetzin.
There's a popular saying, behind every great man is a great woman. But when you're talking about Chabad, it should probably read, alongside every great shliach is an equally great shlucha.
Wherever you will find a Chabad couple on shlichut, whether on a tiny, far-flung tropical isle, in a busy metropolis, or in a quiet suburb, you will see two individuals who work side by side, building a community, opening their home, and involving their children in their work.
You have a myriad of roles, all of which you juggle on a daily basis. In addition to being a supportive wife and loving mother, you can be found teaching adult education classes, preparing brides for their Jewish weddings, playing with children in summer camp, singing songs in a preschool classroom, counseling someone, or just being a real friend.
But no matter how busy your day and how much you're pulled in a million directions, what brings you back and centers you is your family. And your family, your army of mini shluchim, are Chabad's secret weapon. Your children have embraced their roles as the Rebbe's lamplighters. They join you in your outreach activities and even initiate a few on their own.
They share their toys, their rooms, and their mommies and their tatis with the whole community. They proudly say a Torah thought at your Shabbos table and welcome everyone to celebrate their special milestones, an upshernish, a candlelighting ceremony, bar and bat mitzvahs, and weddings.
And most importantly, they're living examples of the future of the Jewish people, respectful, kind, committed, and passionate about Torah and Klal Yisrael.
As a mother, I understand that there are times when you will need to take a step back from your communal work and focus on your children. Maybe you've been given the responsibility of raising a child with special needs. Perhaps your children need more of your attention, more of your time.
So yes, you need to turn your attention and commitment to caring for your family, knowing full well that this is your true mission in life. Together with your husband, to raise your family, providing them with whatever they need to become the next generation of Jewish leaders.
Or maybe you're not a mother yet, and you're still waiting for God to give you this precious gift. We, your spiritual children, give our special prayer that God grant you a child of your own.
But to all of you, the behind-the-scenes shlucha, the chef, the stay-at-home mom, the school director, we wish you each an invigorating trip to New York. Savor the moment, recharge your batteries, and appreciate the special gift that you were given.
Als er soll nachher zu haben dem Schar, was die Pjulis, was die Schluchis tun, und was werden getan durch den Spop und die Schluchis, auch viele in der Nord, wo es nicht alle gefunden sich dort, gedei er dort zu machen, hat ihr alleis Barach betrachten ihm, ist man, hat man nachher der Teil in dem Schar, weid, wo er ikel, als um alle Menschen, jeder von den Schluchis, nimmt auf sich die Niederlösung von Chiyun oder Ine von Schuss, aber Schluchus von jedem, von dem ganzen jüdischen Volk, seien sie noch mehr mäßig in Simcha bepascht, dass auf Nacht friedlich herum sie, bei jeder Jeden und bei allen Jeden, a viele bei ihnen, was gefühlt sich der Riech und Gmok im Gashmi. A lachas kamen und kamen die, was gefühlt sich der Riech und Gmok im Ruchni, weid ve hu a Iker, a me geht me chayel el choyel, bizi ye roi, ele blikim bezin, wie der Mond frie, die Gula amitis war schleime in Ziyin,